Okay, guys, so I did see some of the last episode, but yeah, I'm sorry for the frame rate. Oh, and the frame rate here sometimes jumps down. Not funny. I'm sorry about that, but I have fixed it okay, and now I can keep an eye on it because I put the frames up here. So I'm just filming in Windows, so my screen is a little bit smaller. Perhaps that's why my graphic is a little bit, little less good. Yes, that's what I said. But why I'm here is because I did say last time that I wanted to gather resources off camera, but I decided to make an make a mining and resources gathering episode. So if someone wants to watch me gathering resources while I'm still commentating, that yeah, they can do that. Or if they just want to skip it, then they don't have to watch me gathering and cutting down trees and stone, collecting stone. So that's yeah, for those who don't think that's interesting, fair enough. I'll give them that opportunity. So let's just go ahead and grab a lot of wood. This is gonna take a long time. A really long time. But we need it because we're gonna make a freaking awesome house. A freaking awesome house. Sorry. Oh, saplings. Oh, I don't know why, but I'm just. Oh, saplings. I love saplings. 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 Sapling. Sapling. A sapling. Okay. Some more. Okay, so when my hatchet is gone, and my axe. Sorry. When my axe is gone, I'm just gonna go. I don't wanna cut that tree down, because. Yeah, you know. It's one of those big motherfucker trees. But yeah, as I said, when my axe, god damn it, when my axe is dead, I am gonna go and click stone because I don't have any stone for a new axe. So, and it's gone just in a minute. I don't know if my axe actually breaks from hatching trees. Yeah, okay, it does. I just tested it. That's what I saw. Oh, saplings. Thank you. But it looks great, guys. Look at the sun. Look at my little leg here. And look at our house. Oh, shit. The grass. Go away, grass. This is our house. Not yours. Alright. Saplings, in with you guys. Apples. Just have. I think I'll use the oak tree for the house and the. I don't know what it's called, but the dark trees, the dark wood. Let's just call it the dark wood. For the oak and the dark wood for the house, and then I'll just use this for tools. That's what I am thinking. And yeah, we have that. So let's go up. We got some. Sorry. We did have some mines up here. And we did have this shitty thing. Okay, I have to do something about it. Otherwise, I'm just gonna get fucked. Down there. Okay. So my frame rate is still good, even though I'm in the cave. So, that's good. Ooh. Ooh, that hurts. Don't go down frames. I don't want it to. Oh, and perhaps the light is too. That didn't do too much. But I don't know if it did a little thing or something. Oh, I'll just do this then. for you guys, so you can see something. Torches. All right. Then I just gotta remember to put them. To actually put them up. Is it end here? Oh, yes, it goes down. Ooh. Okay, I can jump here. Okay, so you see, guys, remember the tactic of the torches on the right side? That's away from our home. And we don't wanna fuck with this guy. So let's follow the torches on the left to go home. And when I ju and then when I go this way, oh my god, what's this? Okay, I can dig here. Cool. Oh, what are these caves though? Doesn't look like much for now. Just some iron. Not much. We'll make a good mine soon. Wait, what am I? Oh my god, this was not what I was supposed to do. I am not supposed to gathering iron. I am supposed to gathering stone, you stupid. This is what this episode is for. But I'm still gonna take this. Those who didn't see, shh, shh, it'll be between us guys, those who watches this episode, this mining episode. You guys didn't see the other people didn't see me gathering iron. Shh, shh. So in that case, I am actually gonna not dig just randomly. I'll make an OCD mine, and I don't know if I'll make it here. I don't think I will, but I will jump here. Oh god. Soon I'm gonna fail again. I feel it. I can just feel it. Oh, and then we can actually also see when the lights go, when the sun goes down. That's why I thought, you see this place here? I like this place. I thought that I would make the mine here. So let's make it three wide and four tall. Yes, this will be our mine. Let's put some torches. Okay. This will be good. And I don't know if I'm gonna use some of these stones. I don't know if you can actually make. Okay, you can make something. Hey, you could use them in the bathroom. It looks like. Is it. I have no idea what this ore is. But I guess we can use it for something. For some nice. That you looks just dumb. Okay, it's fading now. Oh, I see. Fail. We didn't see that. So it's just mine. I'm not gonna talk as much as I would in the normal episodes, because this is, you know, just a resource gathering episode. But I am gonna close this off, because I don't want any fucking creepers to sneak up on me. That is just not funny. I hate creepers. Okay, so at some point here, about here, I would say. I think that's okay. One, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's just go, let's say, eight in. Okay, so this is 7, and then just one more. And then we'll dig down. Oh, I thought it was a cave here. Okay, let's just put crafting table and make these wood. And let's just make a lot of sticks. And some pickaxes. Just gonna make two. We can always make another one. Okay. This was the last layer, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. So now we'll go down. And we will do it this way. We are at what layer? Is it a 4 or 3? 3. We are at layer. Oh my god, 72. Well, that's just high. Are you kidding me? One down, and we stump into a goddamn cave. Like, could this be any worse? Worse or good, I don't know, but it's a cave. I would have liked to just make, a fine little route. So I'm just gonna cut this off. Let's just do this. Don't wanna get fucked by monsters. Yeah, you just. You. No, don't blow up. Don't blow up, please. Please. Creeper. I don't like you. Oh, please. Oh, God damn it. This is gonna be more tough than I thought. I thought I could just mine stone. But I also have to get fucked by creepers. Or just. Scared as shit. Yeah, that's right. Walk away. Walk away. You bitch. Aw, damn it. Aw, crap. I guess I have to cut it off here. Or. Cut it off. Right. There. Aw, crap. Okay. Okay, we got it. We got it. Oh shit. Then we'll also have to cut this one off. Because no creepers for me, please. I just hate creepers. They're so fucking. Sorry. They just make me so angry. But they also make me cry. Like a little baby. And we can't have that on my channel, me crying. That would not be good. Okay. So we are getting some stones. And we are getting down at the same time. Okay, so the thing I want to do is that you see. This is like the stairs, and then I wanna put the stairs you can just I don't know I don't know what they're called, but let's just call them the stairs that you can just walk down and up instead of I have to like jump all the way. And I do it because I think it looks better than some ladder. 72 blocks down. I think that looks just dumb. So I wanna make a real one. Plus we get a lot of stone. And that's the plan. Right? We got nothing more to do. Oh my god. This just looks like a hole. All the things there's a hole. God damn it. And then I found out there isn't. And then I become very happy. Okay. Let's just eat some pork. No, you are not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here. That's what he said in Skyrim. Jump, 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 jump. Please, I'm not gonna fall down in some lava shithole. Okay. What layer are we on now? Oh, we've already gone down 10. Cool. 10. That's also so much. It is some, but it's not like it is much. Let's just put a torch here, I guess. Is it much? Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. So guys, what are you doing? How is your life? Mine is okay. I'm playing computer. I am probably getting a job. Because I'm gonna get an education after the summer holidays. And then I'm just gonna work for, you know, the next half year after Christmas holidays. So that's my plan. What are your plan? You got a good plan? Maybe, maybe not. Okay, I can feel that these resource gathering episodes are gonna be like, you know, the deep shit conversation episodes. Oh, I love this. Doopy 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 doo. And if you guys have something that you want me to do, and or something you want me to play or watch or anything, just ask and I'll take a look at it. Because I would love to do stuff for you guys. I would love to. Oh, what's this now? Okay, so that just goes out. E, that looks nice. Okay, I'll just make some more. Just two more, but a lot more. A lot more. Something. There. All right, Cole. I'm not gonna take you right now. You are on my list. But you will be waiting. You will have to wait for your turn. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh shit, what? Oh no, what? What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't. Shit, what are this? What are this? What are those? What are those? What the fuck is this shit? Oh my god, this is just. Don't kill me. Wow, these guys are weak. I thought they were strong or something. But what the fuck? Oh, it's another one. Please, go away. Can you please die? Oh my god, please fuck off. Could I please hit you? Is there more? Yeah, more. Oh my god, can I hit this guy? He's so small. Ah, that's not. Thank god. Holy shit, that was a lot. But what are they? What are those? What are those? What are those? Me don't know. Me don't know. Ah, sorry. Yeah, I'm just feeling myself. Dumbish fuck. Did I fuck up here? No, I didn't. I never fuck up. Okay, so what layer are we on? Are you kidding me? We have checked every 10th layer. Exactly. Now that's cool. That is what I call coincidence. I think not. Yes. Okay. Stone. So satisfying. You are so satisfying. Da-dum. Or something. Droopy, droopy, droop. Gathering we resources. Gathering we resources. Resources. God damn it. God. Fucking Christ. And if you guys want, I can try and put a webcam on. Not that I have a webcam, but I have a camera that I can film me myself and then put it in the video. I think I'll actually try it sometime. That could be funny. So you guys actually can see how I look. Perhaps I can, I don't know, show you my room or something if you want. I'm actually soon gonna move out, even though I am almost 17. But it's just a joke. I'm just making a room in my oh, you know, the house, and then you have the workhouse something where you, I don't know, you saw trees and wood planks and you build stuff, you know, that room, the where the workbench is and that stuff. Oh my god, I have no idea what it's called. Okay, shall we see OCD? Are you kidding me? That's 10 more. I've checked again. Have I checked every 10th? And I don't know why, but I thought that it wouldn't be if I stood here. So I went like one more down, and then it just fits again. Guys, is that not creepy at all? Like just a little. I think it's. Wait. Did I hear something? Don't know. Oh gosh, I should have made a shovel. Oh, what a pain! What a pain! Why did I even remove that? Oh my god. This makes me so tired. Okay, let's try and do this. Okay, let's just do this then. Yes, that works. That's a cool way to dig fast, I guess. Nah, I'm just gonna put it here. That's easy. Oh shit. That went dark. Ooh. Look at me, guys. Which? Does it fit? What the fuck am I doing? We have to mine this way. Oh god. Why is it that I feel like Like this is another 10th, just in a second. Okay, so guys, you don't see, not this, but the next one. The next one is 10 more. I feel it. I feel it. Can you feel it? The next one is 10 more. Ah, damn. 4 more. Not even close. Damn it. But I'm still gonna take these. I can't wait. I can't wait, guys. I gotta take this iron. Ah, so nice. Is it right? Yeah, I think it is. No, I have to put 2 more. But we are soon down. It's a long way we've made. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. All right. Are we on like 1 now? No, we're still on 34. Okay, I think I'm just gonna stop here because we got enough for now. And then we can just take the rest in a normal episode. So we'll just go up. And now it's time for some tree cutting. Yes, very nice. Give me some water. Oh. I am just gonna put one there and there. Because we don't want it. Oh, look at this sun. It looks so cool. I'll take this one with me. Okay, so that's our mine. That's a new mine. Okay, trees. Now it's your turn. I'll just put as much as this in as possible. And I guess I'll just, you know, burn the iron. Put this in. Yeah, should be good to go. Or not. I think I'll just wait, you know. It's gonna get night soon. Then, let's make another chest. So we can get a big chest. Even though it looks pretty dumb. Then we can do this. And then do this. And 4 more. Oh, doesn't this look nice, guys? I think it does. Oh shit, was it? Is this lightning or something? Can I sleep now? Ah, damn sky. Okay, it's morning. Good morning. I'll actually put the bed here. That looks better. I'd say. Oh my god, Joe, it doesn't matter how the bed looks. Come on, move it. Okay. So it's morning and the sun is beautiful as usual. Whoopty whoopty. I would wish there were year times in Minecraft so it would get winter, like in Don't Starve. That could be just so cool. So you didn't have like, you didn't have to find areas or some areas, you know, snow biomes. You could just wait. And it would be a lot more realistic. I don't see any dark trees. Ah. That's not now. That's not gonna be now. But I'll just clear this little area. Perhaps we can make something up here at some point. So thank you for those. Hey, pig. Not gonna kill you. You're my friend. You're my very best friend, Piggy. Look at those big ears. And look at this little tail. It looks so very nice. Okay. You guys see how fast I'm hitting? It's over level 9000! Okay. Have we gotten them? Oh, I'll just take this tree too. Okay, and this tree. Grab them. Okay, cool. And I'll also take this tree. Nice. Yeah. And this one too. One, two, one, two, one, two. And this one too. No shit, Sherlock. What the hell did you expect? Okay, so we got a lot now. Got a lot of trees and a lot of saplings. Okay, so we got a little I don't know what to call it. A little opening in the big green forest. That's friendly enough. And we got a little apple. How cute. Oh, I have an idea, guys, of something cool. I am gonna take and cut down the trees so we can make a path from my home to up here. And then we can make something up there. I don't know what. That could just be funny. Do do do. Be do boop. Oh, second. Okay. Okay. I was just checking if we were still recording, and we are, so that's just great. I think the road, yeah, will go this way. Ah, shit. My pickaxe. Wait, what the fuck is this? Guess the road will go here. Okay, oh gosh, we have to cut down this tree. This son of a bitch tree, god damn it. Oh, crap. Okay, so what you got for me? Oh, I actually have a crafting table here. No, let's just make an iron. Can I reach this, please? Oh my god. Suck. More. You got any more? More? Come on. Why are you hiding those bushes? Those trees. Ah, there you are. I found you. Any more? I feel like there's more. But perhaps not. Sometimes there just isn't. Does it have to go like down here? I think it does. Okay, so no matter, the road will eventually, if we do make this little project, we'll make some weird little road down here, or we could make a bridge here. That could be cool. So let's just clear this area too. If we want to do this. Thank you. And just remove this tree too. Okay. And this tree will also go down. Thank you. And oh, this son of a tree. God damn it. These big motherfucker trees, I hate them. They give a lot of wood, but could I please just, yeah. No. I wanna place some wood so I can get up in the tree and cut the rest down. Let's hit this with the small. Wait, what? What are these called? The tree grass. Oh my god, I just suck right now. Guys, please don't judge me. I will learn. I will learn at some point, eventually. But I guess not now. Okay, so we got this cute little road, I guess. And then it'll go this way. Oh my gosh, another big tree. I don't want to take that right now. Yeah, you. God damn it. More big trees. You kidding me? Then it'll go this way. Or we could make some cool way here. Oh yeah, this could be cool. I love making such stuff. Oh my god, such whoa, much wow. Such cool, much wow. I don't know how you say it. Shh. Okay, so we got the tree down here, and then it'll go up here and follow this road that I am apparently making right now. How much tree do I have? Oh shit, I have a lot of tree. I could make it go around here. Where's my house? I have absolutely. Okay, it's down there. Okay, so I think I still want to go for you know, the cool way that we call it. Where you can hang out when you walk, you know, out over the cliff. Hello, cows. My other friends, my only friends in this world. Unless someone joins me, which I don't think right now. Perhaps at some point, someone will join me. If I make this to a server, unless until then, not gonna happen. So this way, through the forest of red flowers. Oh my god, and more big trees. God damn it. Is my noise out? Is my voice high? Boo. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Let's just go down and sleep. I look how good this it could be. This will be freaking awesome. Let's sleep. Wow, that looks just dumb. That looks funny. Okay, we'll just make the path done and then I'll end the resource gathering episode. Because, yeah. Then we have enough resources, I would say. Where did we come from? We came from here. And then we'll would go this way. So I'll just take this tree with me too. Oh yeah, we have a lot of tree. That's so nice. Okay, and then we'll go this way. Wait. What are you doing inside the tree, cow? Oh, I see your tree cow. I see those eyes. Let me see those eyes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's my friend Bernie. Bernie! Yeah, he's Bernie. And that's Woody and Bob. That's Bob. Okay, so is the road done? I think it's done. Very soon. Okay, so the road is done and we are home again. Hey, Bob. Hey, Woody. And this is time for. It's time to end the episode here. So, guess we'll end it up here. That could be cool. So, I hope you enjoyed Geronto here, and see you guys.